Oh la vache.
Component 3! Oh shit! Oh shit! You want to, man?
Ah!
Oh fuck! Save! Starting up!
Oh no!
Jesus! And a rubber! Oh, you're taking the piss right away! Oh no!
Jesus!
Oh, I'm gonna get nailed by the gas tank!
Oh, don't! Morgan, you're gonna burn it!
It's fine, he knows what he's doing, I've got full faith in this guy!
Ah! 好吧!
等一下, 我们直接把车倒了以后我们再出去好吧?
children aboard crashes into a radio tower in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
There's smoke out there.
It's a tower.
Now, Mike Whitaker watches in helpless terror as his 10-year-old son, Aaron, climbs out of the basket and begins the long journey to the ground, step by agonizing step.
One police officer was pulling off the fences surrounding the tower. I was determined to go up there and get my son. I wasn't going to wait for him to come down to me.
And it's a good thing he was stopped, because the tower is charged with 50,000 watts of electricity. That's not a problem if you're climbing on it, but if you touch the ground and the tower at the same time, it could mean serious injury or death if the circuit is completed, as the two boys and the pilot